Hello everyone, as you all know that Eid is coming, so for this occasion we will make a card. For this we need papers, old toothbrush, fevicol, sketch pen, scissor, round shape lid and some watercolors. So let's start. First take a white sheet and we will draw a moon in it. First draw a half circle. Now put it here and draw again. Now your moon is ready. After this we will draw three sizes stars. First the smallest one. One a little big star. And one the biggest star. After this, we have to cut them all. Do all the cuttings with the help of your parents. Now we have cut all these. Take another sheet and fold it into half. Now put your moon and stars cutting on the paper. Take your toothbrush and colors. Now dip your toothbrush into colors and start spray on the paper. Like this. You have to use two or three colors. Spray properly. And you can use any color of your choice. After spray, remove your moon and stars cutting from the paper. Now it will look like this. Now open your card and write Eid Mubarak on the left side of the card using sketch pen. Eid Mubarak. After writing Eid Mubarak, we will stick these sprayed moon and stars on the right side of the card. Apply glue and stick it here. We have to stick all of these. The smallest one, stick it here. Now we will open the front page of the card and we will outline them so that they will look better. Now your card is ready. So class, now you all have to make a similar card, and after making this you have to click a picture with it and share it with me. Thank you so much class.